here you can see it coming down on the left side of the screen. It appeared to be one large light, followed by a smaller flashing light behind it. But what was it? We won't speculate at all, but it does fall into the UFO category.